Why do they call it Operation Locker?
Because of choke points.
I know, get choke point on your wife.
The level of inappropriateness that just, it's ridiculous.
Cynic, are you getting upset?
I'm but devastated.
It's okay, Cynic, you'll be able to show me up in, you know, this fucking game that you've played. I mean, you know, I haven't fucking played it before, but I'm sure you're pretty decent at it.
I feel like you're mocking me.
No, why would it be mocking you?
Because you're an asshole. Ah, green laser in the face, nigga, in the faces.
Still loading.
You did install this on your SSD, right?
Fuck no.
You did install this on your 20 terabyte SSD, right?
Fuck no.
You have a 20 terabyte SSD?
No, I have 50, but you know. That's
Mine's
stupid, this
like
doesn't even exist.
Gigs.
Oh, okay. Mine 100 gigs. Alright, no, you're good.
Now fucking putting video games on this shit.
Way to go, comrade. Way to go, buddy.
Cynic, there's a guy behind there.
I hit him with a rocket.
Oh man, the load time's so long, the song just like looped on itself. It wasn't even a good loop. It was like it stopped and then it started up again. I'm just gonna keep eating this.
Comrade, he was in your face!
Nigga, I was switching my shotgun. I know what you're gonna say. Excuses, excuses.
Goddamn excuses.
Oh shit, I think it loaded.
Alright, Jeff, get ready for some fucking fast-paced battlefield.
Say, did you just walk in on your wife fucking Tyrone?
There's claymores, nigga.
Yeah. His support gets him.
I got fucking swamped by a claymore.
Lost connection to the session. This is fucking amazing.
Maybe if you didn't suck ass.
Maybe if this game didn't fucking suck ass.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you over the sound of me having fun right now. Maybe you should join us.
Oh, I just did. Good thing I didn't give EA my money for this fucking trial.
Well, you did give them your personal information that they're gonna sell off to different companies.
I don't think I have any personal information on there.
You know,
unless they want
it.
My fucking hard or my fucking hardware specs. And you know, the fucking like 2 terabytes of fucking porn that I have on one of my hard drives.
Yeah, they're gonna better advertise to you with that knowledge. Oh, we see you like this erotic video game. Would you like to buy Titanfall 2?
They're gonna fucking see all that fucking Monster Girl porn that I got.
Ah, we see you like Monster Girl porn. You might be interested in Titanfall 2. Shit, I don't need the fucking...
You
I know
Zach. When it comes to gummy bears, I think the green ones are the best ones.
Which one are you eating? Are you eating Haribo or...
Of course I'm eating Haribo.
Did you say gray ones?
The green ones.
Oh, green ones, okay.
Context, please.
How the fuck does the rocket not... Okay. No, I understand physics. Okay.
I like how you start your thing and then just end it.
Hey, man. I'm willing to admit when I'm wrong.
Is the game loaded? I think the game's loading. I think I'm getting in, guys.
Suppressing the enemy with my fire!
Oh.
Your fryer?
Lost connection to the
my
session.
My fire. Don't get me killed, nigga.
Alright, let's try this one more time.
Oh,
you know
shit,
what? Maybe if I bought the game, maybe if I
so much
gave
going
EA
on.
My money.
Yeah, there's a lot of
this
shit going
shit
on.
Ah! Hey guys, do you think if I just gave EA my money, this will just fucking work?
Yes. Absolutely.
I don't know, I'm gonna try one more time. We'll see how this works.
Give it another shot. Don't give up.
Don't give up.
You know, maybe that's what they're banking on the trial version. It's like, oh man, I'm not getting any connections. Maybe if I just give EA my money, you know, then they'll start letting me join the games.
Well, let me ask you a question. Are you using trial internet right now?
I'm using your mom's internet.
Then there's no reason why you should be playing a trial game, bro. Literally, Cheetos, Comrade, and I are the only ones fighting this war and protecting people's freedoms. Where are you? You're using a trial version, nigga. Stupid motherfucker. Does the army work on a trial basis, too? Huh?
Does freedom work on trials?
I don't know. I'm not.
We only help people in third world countries for about a week before we pull out and say, fuck it, guys, you need to pay us $2 trillion for the full thing?
I mean,
we should start. Yeah.
You probably should, yeah. Let's mark some shit up, nigga.
I mean,
PMCs.
It sounds like American foreign policy, I'll be honest with you.
You know, I was a senator once.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm. That's the end of, my story. No, that's the end of that's it.
To the session.
That's as far as the stupid joke goes. What'd you say, Jeff?
Try to join a fourth time. Because, you know, this game's so amazing.
That's fucking weird, dude.
There's just bullets everywhere, man. I'm freaking out, man.
Acid's kicking in.
Freaking out, man. Oh shit, Cheeto, I'm right on you, son. Don't worry, bro. I got him. No! Cheeto! Oh.
I died real quick.
Comrade, where you at, dude?
Just died. Because some fucking nicknog ran up on me and dabbed my ass. Oh shit.
Alright. Right on you, Cheetos. Lining up, nigga. Did you put 5 rounds in that barrel and it didn't go off? You got weak bullets, gully man.
Gully man. To the beat of a high tick rate. What does that mean?
The tick rate on the server is probably really high.
I'm going to ask you a few questions and I need you to answer me immediately.
Oh, is it
question
another
number
disconnect
one.
From the session? I hope it is.
Let's do it.
I hope it is. Oh, is it? I don't know. I can't tell. It's taking a while to load. Oh. Still loading. No.
Break again.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real. The needle tears a hole, the old familiar sting. Try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end. after. I will let you down. I will make you hurt.
And she says,
but Cynic,
no,
that's what you said that you told your wife. Connection. Fuck this game.
I raped my wife.